Welcome to the Tricky Gifts 2.0. Why 2.0? Because the gifts are much more beautiful. They are actually printed instead of using many stickers to make ribbons, etc. Much better. And the tube is much better. Because before you had to stick on a design with cello tape, now we made it all magnetic. So it's invisible to see, but there are building magnets. And you can use, like, this is a Saint Nick design for the Netherlands. Or you can say, no, I want to choose the chimney design to look like a chimney. Or you use like the happy birthday design to do it like this, so it looks like happy birthday. You can use the design which you like before you start the trick, before you put it on stage or on your table during the show. So forget these for now. We are doing today the happy birthday version of the tricky gifts. So I have three gifts. One is a red gift. One is a yellow gift, and the last one is a blue gift. Now pay close attention, because we put the blue gift back on the rod like this. We put the yellow gift back on the rod like this. And we take this book as a cover. You can use any screen, hat, box, whatever you like. I will put it like this. And I will put the red gift behind the book, so it's really there. No fumbling, no people cheating under the table who change a block. It's just a block. So pay attention, because we are putting the tube over the yellow and blue gift, and I'm going to ask the question, where is the blue gift? In the tube. That's correct, it's in the bottom of the tube. Okay, where is the yellow gift? And she always say, in the middle of the tube, over the middle of the tube, in the tube, on top of the blue one. You're correct. That's correct also. And it's still empty. And where is the red gift? Behind the book. Of course, behind the book. I just put it there, so it's still behind the book. Logic makes sense. So now we're going to do it again. We are going to place the red block, the red gift, on top of the other gifts. The tube is still empty. We are going to cover up all of the gifts like this. And I'm going to ask the same questions. Where is the blue block? And she'll say, in the tube. Of course it's in the tube, and the bottom where I place them. Where is the red block? In the tube on the top. And exactly, it's on the top. But where is the yellow block? And people say, in the tube in the middle. Are you sure, in the tube in the middle? Because when I lift this, it seems to be that there is no yellow block, you see? We only have a red block and a blue block. Completely gone, even gone from the tube. There's nothing inside the tube. There's nothing here. But you want to know where the yellow block is? I can show you, because it's now behind the book. You see the yellow block, and that is what we call the tricky gifts 2.0.